Today in this video, I show you how to fix iPhone email not working. For this, the first thing you can do is check network signals. If network signals are bad, then it is possible that your email is not working. And if this is not a network problem, then open Settings app. Now scroll down to find General Settings and open it. Click on iPhone Storage. Open Mail. Now you have to click on Offload app for removing app cache. And now click on Reinstall app. Now your problem will be fixed, and if it doesn't, then go back. Scroll down to find Mail app and open it. Click on Accounts. Open Gmail. Now if you change this email ID password on other device earlier, then it is possible that your email is not working. So you can delete this account and add again. Click on Delete from My iPhone. Now you have to click on Add Account. Select your ID account and click on it. Now add your account which you deleted earlier. Type your email ID. Click on Done. Click on Next. Type your ID password. Verify your ID password. And scroll down to click on Allow. Now click on Save. You can see account is added. Now if your email is still not working, then you can download the app which mail you are using on iPhone, like Yahoo Mail app, Gmail app or Outlook app. Open App Store and search for the app you want to download and install it on your device. Now after downloading this app, you have to open it and click on Sign In for setting up your email and select the email ID you want to use and turn off the email ID which you don't want to use. And after that, click on Done. Now click on Allow. And now you can use this app instead of Mail app. So this is how you can fix email not working problem. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this.